women love to pick a fight. Women pick a fight with you when you least expect it. Women will pick a fight with you when you ain't even doing nothing. Women will pick a fight with you when you're sleeping. Women will pick a fight when you woke. Women will pick a fight with you because they just want to pick a fight. Women like arguing with you just to argue. They will argue with you for 2 or 3 days. They will just argue about the same thing. And they will keep rambling and rambling and rambling and rambling about the same thing for 3 to 4 days. You just like, well, damn, you still fussing about yesterday argument? Today a new day. And then once you say that, oh, Lord, it's another argument. Now you got 2 arguments now. Because now you got an argument because you ain't finished the first argument. So now she get you now for 2 arguments. So now she gonna get you because you made fun of her because she was arguing from yesterday. Now how you gonna figure that out? I tried. It don't work. So the only thing you can do is just be quiet. Yep. Mm-hmm. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. And they'll walk away. System analysis has. They'll come back and they'll go, you still ain't said nothing. You go, mm-hmm. Could be.
Which can be critical to your Microsoft right. Windows 10 home system performance.
Yep.
Click on start repair.
Because if you don't acknowledge them, oh Lord, here's a third fight. Now you got 3 arguments. So what you best do is just say yes to the first argument. So you won't have a second argument. And then you won't have a third argument. So all you need to do is say, yup. Mm-hmm. I hear you. Yup. You right. Yup. Because if you don't, you gonna hear argument all day. 3 to 4 days. Just our argument. Our argument. So to fix it, yup. Mm-hmm. Yup. Okay. You might as well just say, yes, I'm boss. Because if you don't, you're gonna get a beating. You're gonna get a chop. So you might as well just say, yes, I'm boss. Walk away. Sometimes it's hard to walk away. I know. But you still gotta go, yes, I'm boss. Yup. Yes, I'm boss. Uh-huh. Yup. Because if you don't, you know what's gonna happen. It's an argument. It's a fuss. So what you need to do is just do what you gotta do. That's all I'm saying. And I'm out.